not too much, just a little to look pretty. It's going to have an old-fashioned double guard, like probably a brass guard. Then I'll have stacked leather in the handle and a stainless steel pommel at the back.